You know, the kids have such a wonderful time, and the joy I get out of it is seeing their eyes open when they find their Easter eggs, or they see the animals, or they see Peter Rabbit. You know, their eyes just open up like saucers, and it's just fantastic. It really is. It's a wonderful environment.
Oh, I love it a bit, actually, to be honest with you. I absolutely love it. It's changes every day. It's something new every day, new things that are happening, and people come to you with their comments of, you know, good and stuff, and, you know, you can help people, and it's, you're interacting with the people and the children, so it's fabulous. It's absolutely fabulous, and I love it to bits.
I'm part of the entertainments team here at Willows, so putting on all the shows, lots of energy needed for all the singing and all the dancing, so very high energy, but I've got a lot of energy, so it's good. Definitely broaden my horizons as a wannabe actor, then it gives me a chance to prance around a little bit, show everybody my wild side. And when you get them all up and dancing, nothing better when they're all singing along to your new songs, it's great.
I like the people, I've made a lot of friends here, worked with the managers, communication, so learn all about customer service, a lot of training, obviously food hygiene and that. Being like promoted to a team leader, you can work your way up. A lot of responsibilities as a team leader.
The friendliness, family, constantly upgrading and making child play and family play together. So carefree, good fun. There's positions where you can maybe do the catering on one day, and then the next day you might be in livestock and helping with the bedding down for all the animals, and then the next day you might be on one of the funfair rides or one of the bouncy castles. I enjoy coming here because it's different every single day. I feel that I'm making a difference to the way everybody comes into Willows and the activity farm, and I love working with all the staff that are here and helping them to progress and learn new things, so it's very exciting.